Oh.
Hey, you
Yeah.
stand there.
The fuck? Who do you think you is? Ride the elevator. So they call you Jumanji. Why is that, Jappa?
Because I'm a Jumo. Gee.
Okay. Why do we have two things going on? What? Oh, the fucking. Okay. Holy crap, you're a speed demon. You're a speed demon. Take out your knees. Fucking love that.
Alright, probably modified.
Modifier.
Modified baseball bat, see if it's the best.
Around.
Not bad.
Not bad? Okay. What is this? Oh. Thank you. Teddy bear.
And you're in here looking for stuff?
Apparently, like a book or something. We got some metal parts though. Already worth it. Oh. Picked up glass. Is that what I needed? Glasses?
1001 banana recipes.
Find the gardening book.
On a bookcase, he said. Okay. Have a look good over. Foot yourself a horse head mask. Very 2013. Wet dream, big butt, bonanza. Nice.
Did I find it?
Seed to feed, a couch potatoes guide to a vegetable guide. That's the one. Simple tricks to get big book of death metal. Okay. DVD player user manual.
Okay. We got it. Good.
Awful diet.
Ah. Run, Jeppa! Oh, what the fuck?
What?
There's a box in the river. Oh, look at that shit! Hell yeah! Well, that was convenient. Quarantine zone. we gotta be popping some peoples. Hey, there's, is there a fucking survivor? What the hell?
There's people over here.
Uh-huh.
Oh, you killed him. You said he was like
that. Oh, fuck. Why does he have a bow and arrow in him? Did you do that?
Yep.
That's pretty funny. Map. I got a sickle somehow. Get out of my way.
Holy shit.
Jabba, don't die.
Are you in the tunnel?
Yeah. Wait, am I not supposed to be? Shit. Ah, yeah. I can be in the tunnel. This is where... Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Ugh.
Am I not supposed to help him?
I don't know. It looks like they're attacking us, so... Yeah? God, that move is so good. Whoa! Damn, I drop kicked the fuck out of him. Are we missing somebody?
Oh, fuck.
What? Oh, what the hell? Dead Mundo. There we go, wait. Jappa.
Ryan, it's me. I got your stuff. Open up.
Oh, thanks. They were just about to torch this place.
Who were those guys?
Competitors. There's no more phenyl nitrate left in Haran, so they were hoping I'd got my last order. Guess this is gonna be my last batch. Pleasure doing business with you.
Damn.
Take some advice. After you finish your deal with Rice, why don't you go somewhere else? Don't stay here.
Way ahead of you.
Fucking, let's see. There's Jade. Damn, I saw that. Destination. What is this? Check out what's going on in the flat. Quartermaster, Benny Board. We can probably make our way to the tower and stop at a quest and then probably end it there.
Whatever you say.
Alright. First, I want to kill this guy. I can't yet. There we are. There we go. You see that kill, Jappa? Oh my god. So, where do we gotta... Wait. So, we go to the blue. Go to the blue. We can probably take the bridge. Probably be faster. Probably be faster. That sucks. Do, 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 do. Wait, what's next? What is all the way over there? Oh, the quarantine zone. I hear a big guy. Oh, he's down there. Oh, I fucked up. Jap, I'm dead.
What am I supposed to do here?
I don't know, throw Molotovs. Actually, don't, because I have 25 seconds.
Give me a second.
Son of a bitch! I'm alive. Wow, you had fireworks on you?
I did.
What the fuck? Not sure what this guy wants.
Oh, fuck, there's somebody in here.
Jeppa, there's a safe zone.
Where you at?
In right here. What? How many firecrackers can I get? One. Jesus.
Crane, you're Crane, right? Snowbird, movie director. I make these zombie annihilation movie series. Yeah, you've probably seen them.
No.
Yeah, they're thought-provoking meditations about people very much like yourself who have to kill buttloads of zombies for various reasons. The details really aren't important.
Yeah.
What is important is production cost. Makeup is a major factor. I'm talking head rot, arms falling off, guts hanging out. And when you blow them apart with guns, those squibs cost like crazy.
So you've come to Haran.
It's a tragedy, of course, but there's a fortune in special effects shambling through the streets, just waiting to have their heads blown off for my next movie, Zombie Annihilation 4, Dying Lunch.
Wow.
All I need is a gun nut who can drop in spectacular numbers, and I am told you are just such a man.
Gun nut? What the fuck does that mean? Wait. That told us nothing. You healed me. Arigato. Now what the hell is... There's a... Looking, rest, Jafar, Kurt, find to- What? Are you supposed to find two people? Oh, right here, maybe?
You want to try calming down long enough to tell me what's wrong?
Yeah, sure. Let's try that. Calming down will work. Yeah, calming down will solve everything.
No, walking away from you will solve everything.
Okay, hang on. I'm chill, bro. So, I make these flares for a rise, right?
Wait, flares? Like signal flares?
No, UV flares.
Oh.
Like flares that the night things can't stand because they put out this UV, which stands for ultraviolet, which is like kind of a science thing.
I got it. UV flares. Continue.
There is no continue. My zinc is contaminated with fluorine. It's useless. Also, I'm out of turpentine, which isn't that hard to find. Except everything's hard to find right now.
So when Rice's people come for their merchandise...
Oh, is he using people now? I thought he only used hired psychopathic gorillas.
What do you need to make these things?
Just zinc and turpentine, bro. I got the rest. Worst part is everything I need is in the train yard warehouses. But a guy like me isn't going to last 10 seconds out there.
Well, I'm surprised a guy like you's lasted that long in here.
What the? Oh, that's very funny. Ha ha! Very funny, funny man.
Maybe I'll get you.
Guy, this guy is like you, Jappa. I bet this guy, you're gonna turn out like this guy in the zombie world. You're gonna be like, ah!
Funny,
yeah.
It seems fair.
Everyone wants to talk today.
Hey, you been looking for a runner?
Well, we're looking for one who will say yes instead of no. Jafar can fill you in.
Oh, wow. Easy. There's one right here.
Are you Tolga and Fatine?
Yes. How did you surmise that? Who cares how his ape brain processes
information? What the fuck?
We have a job for him. Quite right, Tolga. Remember, simple words only. Don't confuse him.
We need to move some equipment across town. It's very heavy.
How heavy?
Too heavy for you, Simeon Beast. Instead, we will propel it across the sky using heavy gauge zip lines. A brilliant idea, don't you think?
That was my idea.
No, it wasn't.
Just tell me what you need.
Well, hooks, obviously.
Damn.
Where else can we hang the equipment off the lines?
You will find them at the train yard warehouses.
Oh, a lot of...
Does he know what a warehouse is?
Probably not.
Look it up, but be quick about it. This project is far more important than anything your proto-human cranial cogitator is capable of.
What the f-
And don't try to figure out what it is.
No, heavens, no. You'd give yourself an aneurysm.
Wow. Okay, and now there's another...
...employed a gorilla to do a chintz job.
Do you mean...
Jafar is looking... Limber.
What are you saying?
Isn't there like a white thing right here? Do you see that? You don't see a white cursor mark?
It's on the down though.
It is.
There's a guy in there.
There's a guy?
It's Jafar.
Oh.
Shit, it's you again? I mean, what are you doing here?
Relax, relax. I don't work for Rice. That was a one-time job, and it was all about protecting the tower. Look, I'm sorry. I mean it.
Is that right?
Look, everything I was doing for Brecken. You can ask anyone on the tower if you don't believe me. So what do you got, Jafar?
We've been picking up some of Rice's transmissions. One of his crews found something at the construction site, and they got very excited. They didn't say what it was, but they referred to... bringing down the entire tower in one shot.
Oh, that's not good.
Someone got to find out what it is, and either confiscate it or destroy it.
Well, I'm someone.
Congratulations, the job is yours. We'll be in touch.
Oh, we did get the question mark. All right, sweet.